Hey guys, so today we went on a little adventure with our neighbors. So we went to Oxford, PA. So here is some footage of us leaving our hometown on our way to Oxford. And before we got there, we had stopped at this really cute place. It was called St. Peter's Village. It had really nice nature walk, and you could walk down the rocks and see the creek and see all that nature has to give. We saw some tadpoles in the water. It was a debate because the Husbies said it was mosquitoes, but me and Deborah said no, they were tadpoles. So I'm gonna go with they were tadpoles, not mosquitoes, because I don't think mosquitoes can swim like that, and they look like they were forming back legs like frogs. So I don't know, it's up for debate. You guys leave a comment to let me know if you guys think that mosquitoes breed in the water and creeks, and or is it tadpoles turning into frogs? So after that, we stopped at Teen's Place in Oxford. It's a really cute soulful restaurant. They have the best food, and they have grape Kool-Aid as well. So check out my other video if you want to see more information on that. Here's our ride home. We are full. We had fun. And my neighbor, Deborah, acting a fool, girl, she was lit. She was having fun. It was really, really fun hanging out with them, and I hope we get to do it again soon. And that was about it. I hope you guys had a great Funday Sunday. And the beginning of summer 2023 is looking great. And I hope if you guys are riders, you guys get to have a great day to ride. It was nice weather. It was warm, but it was like a good warm, because if you ride bikes, you know it gets really windy and really chilly. But I did not need a jacket. I wasn't cold. I wasn't like, get me off of this bike. The sun cooked my legs. I got a little tan. I had fun. It was great wives and husbands day out. So I hope you guys have a great start to your summer, and I will check you guys later. Bye.